Once we've crossed over the line into addiction, anxiety is one of the main emotions that I think make us incredibly vulnerable. Because when we're anxious, when we're frustrated and our body tightens up and our emotions are in a knot, that's when we're looking for something to calm us down. And that is when I believe we are the most prone to going for alcohol, going for a drug, going for something that will release that anxiety. And so I think that that's a warning sign. Anxiety means that we're starting to lose some of our self-regulation. And that's when we need to decide meditation, a meeting, whatever we need to reduce that level of anxiety. Because I think closely related to that level of anxiety are the thoughts in our head. Oh, just one drink, just one time doing this or that, and I will feel so much better, which is true. But then the moment after that, we are now into, again, active addiction.
But by tomorrow, or the next day, you can trust that someday I will be back in full force and with a vengeance.
I think support meetings are absolutely essential because of the fact that addiction is a chronic condition. If one goes to a meeting for no other reason, it's a reminder on a regular basis that we are what we are. A protein has changed in our brain and we are now managing a chronic disease. If we go further and start really paying attention to the 12 steps in any recovery program and start working them so that we start incorporating them into our lives, we're developing some wonderful real life living skills that will make us much happier whether we were addicted or not. One of the things that meetings do offer is the ability to socially interact with other people who are not using, who are trying as well to get their lives together, so there is something in common. That's often said at meetings that it is only within that group that one can be totally honest, totally open, and be understood. That oftentimes one's partner or one's social structure does not understand addiction, that they do believe it's willpower or just mind over matter, and within a group structure, everyone understands that this is a chronic condition that has to be managed. And there's no judgment, but there is acceptance.
Not today.